This is how I made the comma symbol for my BFME thumbnails using in-game text and images.